But then something happened that turned my day into night.
28-year-old Zimbabwean artist Rutendo Karikoga found out she had stage 1 breast cancer just as she was launching a career in design. She'd studied law, politics and international relations, but then chose to follow her love of the arts. It is a passion, she says, that greatly helps her to deal with the pain and the trauma of battling breast cancer.
I thought the best way for me to get people to understand that struggle and what I was going through is to tell that story visually. So I thought, okay, a fashion film would be appropriate. That way people have an opportunity to get really personal with me and actually understand more than what the bags could articulate. So it was just adding another layer to the story.
Karikoga recently launched her exhibition of bags, paintings, and a short film titled The Art of Chemotherapy, A Journey with No End. There were 23 bags in the exhibition, each inspired by a story about a person living with cancer or another health issue. Each is made from locally sourced leather and canvas with a detail painted by hand.
What made me cope during that time was painting, because I'm into abstract art. And that's how I could express how I was feeling at the time. Because certain emotions, the feelings you can't articulate, the fear, the anxiety, you know, are you going to beat this? What's going to happen? And I found peace and comfort in painting.
She says she's already sold most of the bags for between $150 and $240. She now hopes to reproduce the whole collection due to the high demand. Less than 20% of Zimbabwe's people are in formal employment, and Rutendo believes that it's about time the creatives got together to map their future collectively.
I feel there is a need for a lot of collaboration to happen. We need to have a unified voice as Zimbabwean creatives, which is something that lacks. And unfortunately, that lacks because of broken trust. And now to rebuild that trust so people can, you know, can rely on each other is something that's very difficult and will take a while to be earned. And I think that's a reflection of what's actually happening in the economy at the moment. Politically, it's so volatile.
A 2016 report by Zimbabwean doctors for the American Society of Clinical Oncology found that the Southern African country is yet to implement breast cancer screening programs nationwide and that there is still limited public awareness of the disease. Leslie Marungu, CGTN.